I'm gonna dress up. Arrgh. That's my coat. And I got a broken sword. What the? Holy moly! Making a big mess of the place. I need another sword. Okay. I'm okay. Not really, but I think I'm okay. Where's my torches? Oh, wow. That was fortunate. I keep my health regenerating. That's the scary thing about... Oh, better armor. And enchanting pots. Just gonna keep some fire there just in case. I'm gonna pick up all the chests I see. Projectile protection. Yeah, definitely gonna wear that. Need blocks. Ooh, wood. Very useful. My sword died. Got more of this stuff that I don't need right now. Okay. Let's keep it moving forward. Oh man, there was an explosion right beside me. I think I'm gonna sustain some pretty good losses there. That's not good at all. Well, see you back at the stuff. Okay, I went and grabbed my other sword. Oh my lord. Holy, somehow I grabbed everything in time. Oh man, so much equipment here. Sure made a mess of the floor. First of all, let's get dressed. And then chuck all the other stuff in here. There's some enchanted swords. Smite, that's a good one. Knockback sharpness. This is knockback, yeah. Got my bow. Where's that cheap pickaxe? And some blocks. Can I sleep? Come on! Seriously, that's gonna bite me in the butt again. Whoa! Ah. There's the spawner. Break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Oh, what are you doing? Throw your pick on the ground! Oh. Flak vest. Oh, nice. So that's a used Smite 3 looting sword. Where's the other? I'm gonna take this with me. I'm not gonna leave it here. Lots of good stuff here. Oh, there's a diamond helmet. Probably shouldn't chuck everything on the ground immediately. Keep that with me. Oh, lots of spare beds. Can I use this yet? Nope. Still gonna be really careful. So, gonna save all these books in case I get to a room where I can do some enchanting later on. 48 books. Breaking, projectile protection, blast protection, feather falling, fire protection, thorns. Look at all the hoes. So many hoes. Smite. Actually, that's just as good what I have on right now. Gonna always keep one stack of arrows on me. Just gonna clean this chest out. Yeah. What happened here? Just fixing that just a slight bit in case I have to run away. Upper mines. Holy. That's a ladder. Scary. Good old skeleton right now would ruin my day. That's pretty. Okay. I think what I should do is keep moving stuff outward. Can I sleep? No! Gosh! Let's take a full inventory worth of stuff. Just random crapola. And move it. Plus, I shall take a bed. I'm not sure what's valuable. Yeah. One piece of reed. I don't think I'll have any use for. Yikes. Of course I can't sleep yet. Hello. Oh, they're so friendly. I love the locals here. Sucks. It's like so exposed. I'm just gonna perch here and see what's around. Kind of relative safety at the bottom. Not sure if I'd ever go that way, but so what I can do is get this to flow out as Zisto does. Holy crap, I don't like that at all. See? Oh, my lord, he's got a flaming bow. Seriously. Oh, I wasn't watching my health either. Or my Funker Bar. Oh, it's just what I always imagined would happen. Where the crap is he? Oh my lord! He went down. That's unbelievable. There's like one time on this ladder it's gonna kill me. I'm gonna have to finish that protection. So I don't really have any food here. Can't run. I'm gonna go back and grab another load of stuff. Can I sleep? No. Seriously? There's that food. What else did I pick up for food? Now I had all kinds of zombie flesh. Oh man. Well, I think I'm just gonna take a couple trips back and forth and figure out where my food is. Okay, back to my other place where I want to have my spawn point. Like I have, oh, what am I doing? I really need more food. I do have this golden apple, but that's not enough to get me like into regeneration. There was very little food in those random chests. What was in this room? I clean these places out. Okay, so I actually have a spawn point now. It's not really the one I want to use, but it's in this one. Oh, monsters. What the heck? Yes! I can sleep. I actually don't need to sleep because, like, day or night has no effect on the game in this one, so let's put down another couple chests. Long story short, I don't have any food. I don't have any food. I'm just gonna have to be careful. It's almost musical. Arrows. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. I don't really know what I can do. Ah! Oh, are they gonna kamikaze the way down here? They are! Brutal! Oh man. Okay, so I don't see any skeletons over there. Wild. Okay, Bloody lava flow everywhere. Oh no no no. What?